Welcome back, everyone, to my Final Fantasy 15 playthrough. Up to part 5 now. And this part, we finally get our hands on the Royal Arms. It's going to make battling a little bit easier, I think. We also run into a few higher level enemies than we were expecting. Thank God for Cor The Immortal. Otherwise, I don't think we would have done it. But anyhow, enjoy. And I shall see you for the next one.
Peace was merely a pretext. They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away. And he wasn't going to go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cor left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
What can I do you for? Be seeing ya.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. You got me what I need. I'll take it from here. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself. Ah, you're starting to have an eye for this. I reckon you won't have any trouble finding parts for it, neither. Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside. With a bit of tinkering, I can turn your weapon into something special.
It's bedtime.
Huh. Master Cid.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
This must be the outpost Cid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First, the Crown City. Then Hammerhead? Then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Cor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Cor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
No room for error.
Best thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Want some?
Sorry.
Let's finish this already.
None the worse for wear.
Here goes nothing!
Knocked.
Yep.
Any problems? We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land, all are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt. Deep inside.
Get lost! Watch yourself, Locked!
I know.
Buzz off!
This shouldn't require much strategy.
That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the Immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir! I'll keep at it, sir.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
No sucker left.
How do we get through all that?
Take a med on, or sneak up from behind. Choice is yours.
Watch this!
Stay there!
No corner!
No cause for concern.
So long!
Don't be late. Yeah. Impressive.
Yep.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knock? Mind your mind.
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
This is gonna take a while.
What? You worried?
You wish.
Of course.
For cover! Marshal,
with me!
This can't be.
Pathetic.
Drat.
Marshal!
Yeah.
coffee for later.
Something to look forward to. That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it?
You all right, Highness?
Of course.
Then you, Marshal?
No problem.